there. I understand that. And they, by the way, like we say, they don't make these packs anymore. So I'm out there. We have a team out there scouring the country, including our friends up north in Canada. We're trying to get the best variety of packs out there to bring out and maximize the value. So welcome to JustRipIt.com. Real quick, we're going to get opening some packs. We just got this in. We're going to be researching it. It's a 1970 Topps Hockey Wax Pack. 1970. We're going to randomize the giant sticker that's in there. And Bobby Orr could be in here, worth over $7,000, and a bunch of other guys. We'll be listing this probably tonight or tomorrow. Look for it. It's hockey season. You got to get into it. That'll be listed tomorrow. We have a couple of football packs we just listed. We had some great success with our 59 cello pack. And what we have here is, believe it or not, a Beckett graded pack with Howard Cassidy on front. And in here could be a PSA 10. This is a first series only. The last pack we opened was all series. This is a first series only. So you're talking a better chance to pull a Unitas or Brown over 25,000. And go look at the financials on this. We started with 12. We just listed it. It's already down to 9. There's some big time players, some you may not even heard of, that come back in the PSA 10. I can't even pronounce some of these guys' names, but they're in the Hall of Fame or they don't have a PSA 10. Good value. That's up there now. 9 shares left. We just also listed a 1972 PSA Topps Football Cello Pack First Series with a beautiful, of course, unmarked checklist on the front. And in here it could be Ted Hendricks, the Raider creator, the Raider maniac. He's worth $5,000. It's his rookie card. And Ted Hendricks was an animal, for those of you who follow the Raiders back in the Madden days. And John Riggins, worth $5,000 or more, graded to PSA 10. We just listed this, and there's a nice card on the back. I'm not going to disclose who it is, but it's a Hall of Famer. Maybe one day I will disclose it, but we just listed it. Let's see how it goes. Good luck on that one. What else we got brewing? Oh, it's basketball season. We got some game fives tonight, and it's really coming down to the wire. Only have 1 share left. At press time, there was like 3 or 4. We have a 1972 Topps Basketball Wax Pack, graded, untampered with, sealed, unsearched, maximum value in there. We need every edge we can get. In here could be a Julius Erving, Dr. Julius Erving, PSA 10. If it's a PSA 10, $25,000. And just a great pack right there. You know the guys in here. Walt Frazier, Phil Jackson, Pete Maravich, his card's going to go up. He just passed. No, he didn't pass. Who passed away? Havlicek. Will Chamberlain, Jabbar, Gilmore. They're all in here. There's only one left. We sell it out tonight or tomorrow before showtime. We will open it tomorrow. So pick it up. It's 2x Tuesday. It looks to be like an excellent specimen. Look at this pack. It's beautiful. I don't see anything wrong with this. An 8. I don't think you've ever seen a PSA 10 wax pack. And yes, it is baseball season. And our other pack we just got in from the north is this 1971 OPC baseball wax pack. Black bordered beauties in here. It'll take me a half hour to go over the fact that a PSA 10 of Nolan Ryan, Thurman Munson, Pete Rose, Say Hey Willie Mays, Burt Blyleven, Reggie Jackson, Roberto Clemente, all worth $10,000 or more in a PSA 10. Only 8 cards in the pack. It's from Canada. Got some French on there. Again, beautifully sealed, encapsulated, cardboard treasure in this time capsule. Great set. Hard packs to find in Topps or OPC. And if you can find them, they command a lot of money. And good luck trying to find those there. Okay. We have a promotion. Oh, the box break. Well, we sold out at press time, the Allen and Ginter box. We will open that up tomorrow. All 24 packs will be open tomorrow by yours truly, the Ripper. The hands are getting ready. Hopefully we pull a Danica Patrick, Mike Tyson. There could be a rip card in there. We're randomizing the box loader, our first box break. And what better than the 2006 set of the year, Allen and Ginter by Topps. A great set that was done there. Okay, it is hockey season. I hope everybody's enjoying the hockey playoffs. We got the Bruins and the Hurricanes going at it Thursday, and they're battling out with the Avalanche and Sharks, and we'll wait till they get to the semifinals. But we're going to open up right now a 1980 OPC hockey pack from, you get it, you got it, Old Canada. 79 we have listed now, and that's the Gretzky rookie card worth close to $400,000. A very rare card. We offer this. It's a little bit cheaper than the 79 OPC. It's an 80 OPC. And there could be a PSA second year Wayne Gretzky worth $4,000. Or his partner in crime, Mark Messier, and the Ranger Cup giver. His card's worth $4,000 in the PSA 10. And we're going to get to work on this right now as we speak. 12 cards in this pack. Hope everybody had a great weekend. A lot of sports going on. Let's get ready to do some randomization. We will randomize this pack. Oh, and we, oh, by the way, also our same promotion. Spend $50 or more during the show, and we will open up live for you a 2019 Michael Jordan underwear Hanes pack. Not Michael Jordan's underwear. We don't go there. We don't even go near there. We don't even want to see them or even envision it right now. The thought in our head. But in here could be a Michael Jordan autograph. Steep odds, but we haven't pulled one yet. I haven't seen anyone, any autograph on in auctions or anywhere. So there must be still be out there. And you get 5 cards in a pack and they're worth something. People are collecting them. You got those Michael Jordanians that are out there that want that. So take advantage. Not only $50 or more, you get that pack. It's 2x Tuesday. That's a lot. So let's randomize this Gretzky pack 9 times. Where are we at here? Let's go 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stay with me. 8, 9. Come on. 9 times. 9. Dude, I got some plastic in that mouse though. Joshua, you get the first card on the top. And there we have it. Josh, Roger, Josh, Roger, Don, Roger, Josh, 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 Roger, Steven, Roger. Nice. GAI, graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Let's shoot for Gretzky or Mark Messier. No goggles. You know what? They didn't wear football. They didn't wear hockey helmets in the 60s or early, before that. I'll take my chances. The goalies didn't wear masks. I'm gonna wear a mask opening a hockey. I'm gonna wear goggles opening up a hockey pack? I don't think so. But it is all fun and games till you get a sharp stick of plastic in your eye. But I will continue to rip. I'll wear that Raider patch. Easier said than done. Joshua, you get the top card on top. I hear the gum in there. It's loose, which is a good sign. Beautifully sealed. And Joshua, you get the top card. My gum's really just falling all over the place here. Ooh, nice cards. Okay, Joshua, you're up. We're looking, of course, looking for Gretzky, Messier, Ray Bourque, anything Gretzky, Brian Propp, Mike Gartner. We'll take any one of those. And we open up with Paul Woods. There's my man, no helmet. Some guys didn't wear helmets back then. They just didn't care until they made it mandatory. They'd lose a piece of their skull. They don't care. Got a Ranger coming up for number 2, Roger Andrews. Doug Solomon. Getting photobombed by, looks like a Capital back there. Card number 306. Only 396 cards in this pack. We got an Oiler coming up. I didn't see the name yet. Ed Mio. The goalie for Edmonton. Could be a start. Ed Mio. Solo Mio, Ed Mio, Oiler goalie. Card number 341. For card number 3 for Joshua. Where are we at? 4, Roger Andrews. We got a Bruin. We have Ray Bourque. You know you're getting a horn for that one. He's a Hall of Famer. I have it as the third best card in the set, and the PSA 10 worth $2,500. Little off center, left to right, but it's a start. Ray Bourque, great player. Should have played the Boston horn. Ray Bourque. We love Hall of Famers. We love playing the hockey horn. Good job there. Card number four, Roger Andrews. Don Swan. North Stars. Glenn Sharpley. Not the Dallas Stars, the Minnesota North Stars. They stuck with the green, though. They should go back to Minnesota, the wild one. Six, Roger Andrews. You got a Penguin. It's not Crosby, but it is Ross Lonsberry. He looks pissed off. Probably has no teeth. Most hockey players lose a couple teeth. This guy looks like his name should be Gums Lonsberry because he's not smiling. Hockey players aren't smiling. Something's up. But probably need a lot of money from the Tooth Fairy. Joshua, you get 7, 8, 9. We got a King, Barry Gibbs. Not that bad. A little off center. Barry Gibbs. The Bee Gees, the Gibbs. Andy Gibbs. Number 8, Joshua, you have another Canadian, Vaughn Lambert. Not Jack Lambert of the Steelers, Vaughn Lambert. Center and getting a little bit better there. And again, pack fresh. Beautiful cards here. Touch for the first time in 39 years. Number 9, we have Joshua, you're up again. Another King, Steve Jensen. With some people in the background. Nicely centered. I'll check some of these guys nicely centered. It's a tough pack. Entourage of the peoples. Number 10, Roger Andrews. Ooh. 10 cards. Oh, I gotta double check that. All right. Only 10 cards. Bruins. Stan Jonathan. Bruins. So, according to the Just Rip It rules, Steve Amato, sorry about that. That was your only card in the pack. We'll give you a refund, or we just listed another one. We'll throw you in that one also. And Roger Andrews, you'll get a refund. I'll do a little more extra work on that. Sometimes it could either be maybe it is 10. I got to double check, or just a Canadian mistake. So Steve Amato, refund. Roger Andrews, refund. Our support team will let you know. We put another one up. We'll get you right in there, or we'll give you points. It's your call. But we did pull a Ray Bourque, third best card in the set at $2,500 in the PSA 10. A little off-center, but everything else about this card looks pretty darn good. A little off-center on the bottom also. But we'll take a Hall of Famer whenever we can. Okay, we're giving out dividends. And you know what? Steve and Roger, you're still in a dividend hunt. You're still in it. So, let's randomize this with one dice. We'll randomize it four times. One, two, three, four. Roger Andrews, Steve Amato, you didn't get a card, but you're getting a dividend anyway because we just got to give it to you because you're anticipating it. Good luck to you. 400 points for Roger, 300 points for Steve, and Joshua, you get 200 points. Great job there. And let's give out some hockey packs. And yes, even though you guys weren't, everybody, let's give out some hockey stickers here. Let's spin that wheel of rip. We got 12 people in the rip. Let's spin the rip. 1982 hockey stickers. 6 stickers for a quarter. Free. 2. Roger Andrews. We'll go another one. Why? Because 2 goals are better than 1. This sticker pack goes to number 4. Roger Andrews. You know the Just Rip It rules. It's hat trick time. Will Roger get the hat trick? It's a nice pack. There's nice stickers in there. I have one open. Maybe I'll give that away also. We'll see. Roger, can you go for the hat trick? Roger Andrews, the hat trick, had the most slots, got all three. And again, we'll give you those refunds out. Good pack. We pulled the Hall of Famer. Our goal is to keep pulling Hall of Famers. We have our first Gary Marks. Gary Marks gets a Michael Jordanian pack. Oh, we got another one. Antonio Andre will give you the blue pack. Antonio. It's contagious, folks. We got our third pack. Mark Kirschner. Mark Kirschner. So Gary Marks, Antonio Andrade, and Mark Kirschner. We'll open those for you. We'll get those ripping. I said it. I can't take it back. But if we pull the Michael Jordan autograph, I will run in underwear, Hanes underwear, in a friendly neighborhood. Probably will get handcuffed and taken away. But I said it. It's archived. I'm going to have to do it. I'll serve some time. I have to rip from the cell if they hold me overnight. But we pull that Jordan pack. It's happening. Okay. Let's get ready for the second pack. Oh, we're staying with hockey. We got to stay with the theme. 1974 OPC WHA Hockey Wax Pack PSA 8. And you know what? We not only pulled one Hal, the Hals are in here, all three of them. Not just one, but two. And yet a lot of people are thinking, you're not going to pull anymore. No. We're going to pull 1,000 if we can, if we open 1,000 packs. We're going to keep pulling them. Maybe we got the hot packs. Maybe we rubbed the pack a little bit and the Hals are in there. We got to go. We'll keep doing it. You know what? Gary Marks, we got three of these to open. We'll do them in between packs. Let's take a brief moment here. We need Michael Jordan. We have an 86 Fleer up there with a Michael Jordan rookie card going for over 25,000 in a PSA 10. And like Wayne Gretzky, we got an 87 Fleer with the Michael Jordan second year card. Listen, guys, Jordan is just going to keep going higher and higher. He's not hot. It's Air Jordan. People are buying his sneakers. He don't even play anymore. It's phenomenal. It really is. It's absolutely phenomenal. So, Gary Marks. What's going on here today? I'll be watching for my pack in a long show. Yes. 70 cell. Oh, the 70 cello's gone. Mark Kirschner, thank you. That pack will be open tomorrow. You wait no more than 23 hours. We're going to open it. I'll pay you to, I'm going to do it. You don't have to pay me. Just buy a pack. And at least I can, when the officer's taking me away, I'll say, hey, I sold a share. You know, what can I do? The 70 tomorrow night, we got to email everybody. It's a big pack. I can't wait to open up that 70 pack. That's going to be phenomenal. Without further ado, Gary Marks, you're up. We're looking for a Michael Jordan autograph. Oh, the Chicago Bulls. They used to come out. We are looking for the Michael Jordan autograph. We could make history. I mean, the news could be here. Michael Jordan lives 5 miles away in Jupiter right here. I will go to his house and tell him he pulled the card. Probably get arrested again. Stalking. Card number one. Michael Jordan saying, man, don't come to my house. I'll have you arrested. Yeah, I will. That's Michael Jordan smiling after he sees me getting arrested for running around in my underwear. Here's the red refractor. It's hard to price these. They just came out. But you can see the red refractor back there. Michael Jordan smiling. 30 years he did this Hanes deal. This is the 30th anniversary. Probably has about 1 million t-shirts. And there's Michael Jordan holding up a pair of the underwear that yours truly, Charlie, will be wearing if and when we pull the Michael Jordan autograph. And we didn't pull it on this pack, Gary, but we're going to send these out to you. Check them on eBay. People are building these sets. They're parallels. They're in there. They're ready to go. Boom. This goes out to Gary Marks. We'll send this out to you with your cards. Enjoy them. Put that over there. If we spend 50 now, do you open the extra Jordan Live? Well, listen, let me tell you something. Hey, and Fitz, you're a new to the Rippert community. Welcome. as I say at the top of every show, welcome, welcome, welcome. Michael Jordan lives in Jupiter. He's all over the place, but he has a restaurant called 1000 North in Jupiter. He just opened last year. I'll be prowling around there with the derby on. Let's see what Michael wants to say about that. Good old Michael. Okay, let's do some cleaning up here. Thanks everybody for participating at Gretzky Pack. Steve and Roger, again, you'll get a refund. And we'll work right on that there. OPC WHA Hockey Wax Pack. Ooh, we got a split pack here. We got two people going at it toe to toe. Let's randomize this 8 times. I'm gonna start rolling one dice. I can't deal with it anymore with the counting. It's just Sesame Street all over again. Gotta stop. Okay, let's go 8 times. I've been having even trouble counting. Sometimes I go to 9, 7, I gotta redo it. Let's focus and concentrate here. 8 times. Let's all count together at home. Your wife will probably throw a vase at you, but you're counting. Tell her you're counting the money in the checking account. Let's go 8 times. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Josh, the first 3, pair of Joes, Josh, and a pair of Joes. Control C. Hey, what's up, Joe? Joe, got it. OBC, OPC Joe or OBC? I can't even see no more. These eyes are just, I've been looking at too many backs of the cards. I can't see no more. Joe pulled the Howe Brothers last week. It's already at SGC getting graded. I drove it down here myself. I mean, it's the house. They love me down there. Oh, by the way, special announcement. In the works, one of our equity packs, we may even open up right at SGC. We're going to open the pack at SGC on video, live. And before the packs can even breathe, they're going to be handed right to the grading in the back. It can't be done any faster. Open their equity pack, hand them SGC, drive down there next week, cash out. All right, what do we have here? Just as I read it before. Okay. All right, let's get busy here. 1974 O-Peach Hockey. I don't know, they're all picking the Bruins to win it all. I'm wearing goggles for this. Boston, Bruins, Celtics got eliminated. The Patriots win every damn year. I mean, it's unbelievable. They're doing a bunch of spoiled fans. Celtics, the Red Sox, they're spoiled. I'm kind of envious. I mean, the talent just keeps winning. They don't know what it's like to lose. We're looking for a PSA 10 of the house here. Gordy, Mark, and Marty worth $1,600. For our new rippers, this is where we take the pack out, our untampered pack. Oh! It's like a shot off the goalie's mask, really. It's hard even to imagine guys. Oh, you open these packs up. These guys didn't wear helmets back then. What the hell were they thinking? They just didn't even care. Toughest sport in the world, hockey. They should put hockey packs in plexiglass. It's cheap plastic. All right. Plastic here. Another one bites the dust. I'm waiting until they hit 100 and I'm going to send them all the PSA. They're all here. All the packs we open. Pick a card, any card. We're going to rip every pack on the planet until there's no more packs left. And that's when we go to Mars and the moon. We'll find them. We'll just keep finding them and eliminating them. Okay, we got to keep thinking the hows, and the hows don't like any ice shavings or plastic on the desk. Mike Tyson the Dyson. Another layer of plastic, and we're talking graded, unsearched, and sealed. We got Fitz Tepper. Got a Michael Jordan pack. Fitz. Putting on the Ritz. Fitz gets it right here. Antonio, you're up next, then Mark, then Fitz. We will open these up. No plastic. Robert Pedroza. Charlie, I'm in a room full of people watching this on an 80-inch conference room. If you pull a 30,000 card with these goggles on, we're going to go. Oh, yeah. On a conference room. I'm talking. That's great. Pretty soon it may be pay-per-view. This show is free, by the way. No sponsors, no commercials. We got some sponsors calling us. I can't be bothered. You never know. Maybe one day we'll let them in. Show is free. Netflix. Not here now. All right, Joshua, you get the top card. There's that gun on the back. Remember we say you caught resealing these packs? They say take that gun. Someone's going to come get you. Do not buy packs that aren't graded on eBay. Grandma's attic, my ass. Grandma's attic. Well, Grandma's attic is some guy in Boca Raton selling cards. Oh, it died. The duster. Rip, rest in peace. Got another one. No dust on the packs. No gum powder. Here we go, Joshua Bellelu. I love that name, Bellelu. It sounds like a hockey player. John French. Oh, razor sharp. Razor sharp cards. A little off center. Card number 33. Look at the back, though. Not a blemish on there. The back looks centered better than the front. It's got a little, slight little residue of gum powder on there. Love these cards. I love the 74 set. What we got here? Number 2, Joshua. What a jersey. Not the Portland Trail Blazers. A little more of center, Don Burgess. Don, the camera's over here, Don. Turn your head. Look around. What are you doing? He's looking the other way. Know what happened to Don? Too many pucks to the head. Happens all the time. I had a friend that played hockey. He would like be talking about what he ate for dinner yesterday, and then he's talking about something else like in the same sentence. I had to take notes when I was having a conversation with him. Number 3, Cougars. Dave Dryden. Guy's got no neck. It looks like a little floating head on a uniform. That is card number 20. I will check all these later because some are worth some money in the PSA 10. Number 4, Joe Cirullo, Mike Pelk. It's like a 3D stick. Look at that. It's like it's coming right at you. The blade. It's like a wrestler or a rock bander. Mike Pelk from the Blazers. Another Blazer. Beautiful card, though. Little autograph on there. Not his autograph. His autograph, but not signed by him. Live. What we had here? Number 5, Joseph again. Mike Walton. Mike Walton, the Fighting Saints. Nothing to say there. Forward wing, what card we got here? Number 10. Mike Walton. That's so easy in there. Number 6. Joshua Bobby Whitlock. Another guy just can't look at the camera. I mean, what are they all? It must be like a hot chick taking the photo, modeling or something. They're all looking the other way. Bobby Whitlock. Two more chances for the Hals. We'll even take a Jacques Plante or a Don McLeod. Bobby Hull's in here, too. Number seven, Joseph. Norm Budin. Bjoden. That looks a little bit better, center. Now a little bit left to right. All left to right. The Canadians couldn't get it right. You know, Canadians like their beer. But man, these are beautiful cards. Not a blemish on them. It's just down to the centering. Number eight, Wayne Rivers. There's Wayne. He's smiling. He's trying to look at the camera. He's got all his teeth. Mariners. A hockey player has all his teeth. Probably didn't play that much. And sporting one hell of a sideburn. Covering that ear up. All right, we broke our house streak. That's two out of four packs we have house. We'll get up there again with them. Nothing in the pack. Canadians couldn't put a sticker. Nothing to make our life easier, so I got to give out some stickers. Let me go to dividend first. Let's roll the dice once for the dividend three. One, two, three. Joshua. Joseph, you get 500 and 300. 500 for first, 300 for second. And Joshua, you get 200 reward points for third place. There. Let's give out some more hockey stickers. Both of you guys have a 50% chance of winning. Eight cards. Here it is again. That weird kid in the back. I mean, look at the kid. He's smiling. He looks like the kid from The Omen, Damien. Scary. Two. Joseph Cirullo. Right on the line. Wow. I think a tennis channel where they check out the line. Joseph Cirullo. You know what, Don? We're going to give you one more chance. Called going for the hat trick. Customer wins two in a row. Joshua, there it is. Sorry, Joe, you didn't get the hat trick. You got two out of the three. Joshua, you get the third. And that closes out the hockey pack. Okay, we got two packs left in the remainder of the evening. Let's get back to the live stream so you can see our beautiful logo. Thank you, everybody, for participating in that pack. We're going to list that 1970 Topps Hockey. Good guys in there. Only like eight teams in the NHL at the time. Our next pack will be a 76 football cello. Lynn Swan on front. Where's it, Lynn? You can't see. Now you can see. So you know what he's saying? Get me the hell out of the cello pack. I've been in there for 40-something years. I need out. I need out. Okay, let me do a little bit, but we're going to open up Antonio's Jordan pack. I got like 400 pairs of underwear, all these packs. It's unbelievable. It really is. Got enough underwear? I can underwear like a state in a province in Canada with the underwear I have. Okay, let me just load up the next pack name. Okay, Mr. Swan's going to have to wait. We have a Don Swan, and we're actually going to give away a Lynn Swan in the same night. That's some history. We're always trying to make history. I'll think of anything to make history of. Okay, once again, 30 years since he started wearing. I wonder if he has the same underwear from 30 years ago. But we're looking for the Michael Jordan autograph. Let's go, Antonio. Put me into the jail cell. It's kind of scary. I'm kind of really rooting for the autograph. And deep down, I'm like, what the hell am I getting myself into? Card number one. Time I mentioned running in underwear, Jordan's laughing. Jordan giving somebody a kiss. All right. Oh, a blue refractor. I got to check that. See that little blue? Got a little blue hue going on there. Michael Jordan doing the Tiger Woods. And it looks a little bit like Tiger there. And Michael, now he's not showing his profile, he's just trying to show that earring. But these are nice, you know what? They did a good job with these. They did a real good job. And these cards, I mean, they're really, they made them glossy and nice, and they're really nice and shiny. All right, Antonio, again, check these cards. People are building the set. We'll send this out to you with your order from there. Where are we at here? Robert Petroza, another pack. They're running out. Yes, they're running out. I didn't buy that many underwear, but they're going to run out soon. Robert Pedroza. Actually, we're going to go right for Mark Kirshner. Let's just keep it going. Where are we at here? Okay. This is Mark Kirshner. I try to preserve this pack. They can't reseal these. I'm trying to rip it very gently so you can... Yeah, there you go. I can't even tell you what an autograph card looks like because there hasn't been one pulled yet. There's Michael. He's happy. Just signed another contract with Haynes for another $30 million. There's the red refractor again in that Tiger Woods pose. He does a lot of golfing down here, Michael. Tried baseball, basketball. He's like, yeah, Haynes gave me another $50 million. Why not? Hey, Michael, what are you going to do with all that money? Hell, I don't know. I'll probably open up another 13 restaurants. What'd you say, Charlie? That's like he's pissed off at me now. It's amazing. I didn't even make up the sequence. No autograph. We'll just keep trying. And I know where he lives, too. Get him on the show. You know what? He's not allowed on the show. He's not. He could have signed more cards for the autograph. I mean, you're buying underwear. Sign some cards. What's it take them? An hour? Maybe just sign like 1,000 of them. What? Who the hell cares? All right, Robert Pedroza. We got Fitz coming up next. Actually, you know what? Let's keep the roll going. Let's go right for Fitz. There's more Kirshner's pack. Fitz. Blue pack. Michael Jordan holding up some cannabis, or a palm, or a tree. I don't know what he's doing. That's the best they can do. He's a basketball player. I haven't seen a basketball in the damn pack yet. Oh, baseball. Did he want to remind us how bad he really was in that sport? What was he thinking? Right after that comment, you got it. Pissed off again. Pissed off Michael on a red refractor. Wearing the vest, the Ed Norton vest. That's an all-star card. See the little basketball in the corner. It says Flex All-Star. And Michael wearing his Scottish bagpipe shorts. Five beautiful cards. Can't get the autograph. We will get the autograph. We have to. I'm going to return all the underwear. I don't care. Used. Let them figure that one out. Robert, we ain't keeping you waiting. We got the 76 coming up next. And hey, stick around, because right after the 76 football, the creme de la creme, Ted Williams, 60, I think about 60 years old, this pack. Six-card wax pack, PSA 5. Hard to find these. Very hard. I bet you Ted's family don't even have this pack. That's coming up. Right after we open up the Swan, but we're going Robert and Michael Sanchez. You got yourself a free pack. Michael Sanchez. We'll open up that pack after the Swan. We sold something else out. 72 basketball. There was one left. I told you it was going to go. Dr. J wants to come out of there. He really does. But Dr. J is going to wait till tomorrow because right now. Show me the underwear. They should have put a pair of underwear in the pack. I'm going to get thonged. Not go there. Not do it. Robert Pedroza, you're up. Michael Jordan wearing one glove like Michael Jackson. Golfing. Michael Jordan ready to hit somebody in the head with the golf club. Similar to what Tiger Woods' wife did to him in Jupiter several years back. We all forget. Just got the Congressional Medal of Honor from Trump. 5 years ago, the guy was taking an ass whooping from his wife, screwing around with every girl in Palm Beach. Got his ass kicked. Michael's like, I ain't doing none of that shit. Not me. No, no, I'm faithful to my wife. I think he was. Hey, there's a gray shirt. Michael not too happy about that last comment again. I can't believe you gotta get an autograph. Bulls aren't even in the playoffs. All right, Robert. We'll send these cards out to you. You're getting, it's free. You're getting them. You're getting cards. You're getting five Michael Jordan cards. Whatever they're worth. Sell them. Give them to your friends. Give them to some Jordanians that are out there. All right, we got to roll into this 76 football cello pack with Lynn Swan on the front. Walter Payton and PSA 10. Last one sold for $16,800. When? About 2 weeks ago. They go up in value. They were about 14 and 15, now 16, now close to 17. Okay, let's load up everybody into this pack. One dice roll. Where's those dice? Four. That'll make my life a little easier. Let's go four times. One, two, three, four. Donald Garrett, you got Swan. Swan Lake, Swan River, Lynn Swan. Lynn? Yeah. Great player, Lynn Swan. Really good player. Why is this the bonus? Why? All right, Don, you got the top card and you got the bottom card. Donalds and Dons, a couple of Angelos mixed in there. All right, let's get busy here. Let's get busy. Oh, I'm going to get the underwear. You know what? They're going to be an extra small, not to freak you out. I'm going to get an extra small and shrink them. That's a scary. That could be 3 days in jail. That could be a week in jail. Did you put the police a little crazy down here? You still have the Bob Kraft. Putting cameras and massage parlors? It's the world coming to. It's the privacy. I'll run in front of the massage parlor. Free massages. All right, let's focus. Let's focus. Let's put on the goggles. Lynn Swan, we're looking for Walter Payton. We're looking for Jack Lambert, 3,700 in the PSA. Robert Brazil, 3,000 in the PSA 10. The guy that threw to Lynn Swan, Terry Bradshaw, PSA 10 last year, $2,000. Randy White, Roger Staubach, Ed Tuttle Jones, Mel Blunt, Jaworski, Morrill, Zonka, Stabler, Stenerud. Oh, great. Back when football was played by men in big baggy shirts with no steroids. Except that Lyle Zeta. Oh, this is a nice pack. like a nice fresh deck of cards. All right, Lynn Swann's been in there for a long time, and he's gonna be breathing some air. And Don, you get the top card. Nice and easy, no reason to rush the process. 25 cents back then, 25 cents. When you see these cellophane packs on our website, justripit.com, and they look a little brown, it's the wrapper, not the card. Can't guarantee that, but pretty much been the case. Okay, we're about to open a 76 Topps football. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us where else you can follow us. Follow us here. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Our newsletter, too. We're going to start doing Tuesdays and Wednesdays. It's going to lean towards that. But share our videos. Make sure you register as a customer, you new guys, so we can start earning points immediately. And yes, today is 2x Tuesday. So whatever points you see up there, you get doubled and journaled into your account. So if you're a new customer, you get the bonus. You get double points tonight. Spend 50 more, you're getting a free Michael Jordan pack. What else? What else can we do? Except say, Don Garrett, congratulations. You get All-Pro Lynn Swann. Beautiful card. Tad off center. You could probably see that. The names were over there, so it wasn't as bad as you thought. And a beautiful back right there. Lynn Swann, wide receiver. Going out to you, Donald. Congratulations. Card number two, Donald. Billy Kilmer. Redskin quarterback. Nice shot. Paying the Browns. Card number 55, Billy Kilmer. Back when the Redskins, they couldn't do anything right with Billy Kilmer. Billy Kilmer wasn't that bad, though. Card number 55. Number three. This was a baseball player, and his first name was Thurman, but it's Bill Munson. Bill Munson's smiling. I don't think he didn't really have a big career quarterback for the Lions. All right, Bill. Your last name's Munson. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Number four, Don Garrett also. Ed Podolak. Ed's like, until you shave that mustache, we're not giving you a number. What a nose, too. Look at that mustache. Holy mackerel. I remember Ed Podolak running back for the Chiefs. Interesting. Very interesting. Number five, Don Swann. You get the Minnesota Viking checklist. And yes, Don, it is unmarked because it was in a graded, unsearched, and sealed pack, both front and back. Me as kids, when we got these, we used to always check them off. That's how you knew how many cards you had. There was no computer back then. There was no internet. You had to go actually check a little square to know if you had the set or not. Today they got spreadsheets, and iPads, and it's like, what are these kids doing today? Okay, card number six, Don Garrett. You get Walker Gillette. Tad off center. Remember in the Giants? Looks like somebody did a painting of him. That doesn't even look like a picture. Looks like a watercolor, paint by numbers. Walker Gillette. We're looking for Peyton. We're looking for a bunch of Hall of Famers here. Number seven, Don Garrett again. Ron Carpenter, defensive tackle for the Bengals. Centering's getting a lot better here. I'll check all the cards. For centering reason purposes. Good set to 76. 76 is a good set. Number eight, Angelo Salantis. Gordon Jolly. And that is one jolly looking guy. He combed his hair, grew his sideburn out, tucked in his double chin. He is a tackle though. Nicely centered, a little off left to the right. Beautiful back of a card. There's a riddle on the back. That's what we did when we were little. For 25 cents, hours of enjoyment. Hours. Another checklist. Number nine, Don Garrett. You get the 76 checklist. The cards 132 to 264. Checklist number one. So sometimes I like to check the checklist. In the later years, kids just didn't be bothered with them. Yeah, it's the regular checklist. Card number nine. There's the nasty gum. Don't eat any gum residue. Got enough problems here. Number 10, Angelo Salantis. Frank Lewis. And these cards, these corners, the corners are, you're in with the corners. It's just the centering's off a little bit. Whether we grade them or not, some people are just trying to build the perfect pack fresh raw set. Number 11, Don Garrett, Doug Deacon. What a name. Deacon Jones, Doug Deacon, good name. It's all sweating. Big sweat hog tackle, Doug Deacon. Number 12, one of my favorite Raiders growing up. Looks like he's taking a little snooze though, Jack Tatum, also known as the Assassin. Great, great all-pro safety. Did they ever put him in the, let me see if they put him in, I know, remember I had that one hit on that Patriot guy and paralyzed him, his career was never the same after that. No, but his card's worth a little, it's up there. It's up there, not in the Hall of Fame. I'll check that out. Great player. That guy, he's the hit. That's before they threw a flag for like unnecessary roughness. I mean, the guy paralyzed the poor guy. I don't think they even threw a flag. That's card number 12, but it's going to Don Garrett anyway. Number 13, Don Garrett. You get Frank LeMaster. A rare beard. Linebacker for the Eagle. Number 14, William Bucha. Mark Alston. Oilers. The Houston Oilers. Houston Oilers number one. Earl Campbell, Dan Pastorini, Billy White Shoes Johnson. Great team. Number 15 through 18 is all Don Garrett. Saint punter, Tom Blanchard, giving us an action shot. Nicely centered. Nothing wrong about the centering there. And the back too, 431. You have the rest of the pack, Don, number 16. Roy Jefferson, another beautiful card. Again, Roy Jefferson, wide receiver, Washington Redskins. And we're short again, so Don, you'll get a refund, but you get another Raider great, John Matuszak, but he's with the Chiefs there. I think they must have just traded him. John Matuszak. All right, Don, it happens when we're short a card, and that goes for all you newbies out there. We give you a refund. We don't know what Topps was doing back then. They had no computers. But Don, you'll get a refund, or we can roll you right into another 75 pack. The choice is yours, points, whatever it may be. All right, no Walter this time. I think we're going to list another one in a PSA 9. We'll try that again. Let's give out, let's see here. What should we do? Let's give out the dividends. Going to randomize the dividend list twice. One, two. Don, you sweep the board up through one through four. First dividend for Don, 450. Second, 300. Third, 200. Fourth, 100. And Don will sneak you in there at fifth for 100 points. A little rebate back. And let's see. Let's give out something here. Let's randomize two times for this 1988 Topps 29 more cards to add to your collection. We'll randomize this twice. One, two. Don, you get that also. and a 1986. We listed a 1985 first series garbage pail, kids. This is a 1986. Little kid taking a dump. I don't know, he's holding a pie. They banned these from the parents and school teachers banned these in 1985, and all the kids went crazy buying them. Kids were buying them for 25 cents and selling them for $5 to $10. Entrepreneurs right there. Those are smart kids. They weren't banned. They were just out. They were just, parents didn't like them. Four times we'll get this garbage pail sticker pack. It's sealed. Let's go four times. One, two, three, four. Don, you get it. And that closes out the 76 garbage pail kids. Imagine true entrepreneurs, kids marking up packs. You gotta love it. Okay, we're gonna open up Mike Sanchez's pack, and then we're gonna open up this beauty right here. Once I clean up the boards a little bit. Thanks everybody for that pack. I'll try to unlock Walter. Soon again. Michael Sanchez, you're up. Come on, Mike Sanchez, Mike Jordan. Can we just do it? Oh, Mike, you're having fun with this, aren't you? All right. Underwear and a derby, nothing else. Oh, running shoes. Air Jordans, how's that? Try to short us out of the music. There's Michael. I only signed 10 autographs to piss everybody off. Red refractor. Guy's worth like billions of dollars. He can't sign. Blue refractor. Yep. I should wear those Hanes underwear so when they take me to jail, I already got the stripes on me. I'll go hit some rocks and be right out. And yeah, Michael, we see the earring. We get it. All right, Mike. Maybe I should get a hot girl to run in just Hanes underwear with no top. Watch Michael come over with a couple of packs then. I'll probably sign him in the studio right outside in the parking lot. Okay, spend 50 or more. We got a couple more packs left. Michael Jordan, two times Tuesday. And a lot of packs are being sold out. They start off slow. People wait, and then all of a sudden, they just get sold out. They go from like 12, 12, 11, 11, 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 0. Zero left. We still have three equity packs up there. We got, we just listed a 61 Fleer football. Very tough. That's the last one. Two, ain't gonna find too much of those. What's winding down here? Oh, we only got five left. The 61 Topps Baseball Second Series Cello Pack. Only five left. That's a great pack. GAI 9. Some beauties in there. Willie Mays, 15,000 and a PSA 10. Got the Gretzky pack. I already talked about the football. What else is winding down here? Seven left in the 68 Topps Baseball Fourth Series. Only seven left. We sold out of the 72 Basketball Wax Pack tomorrow. We have two 1970 packs. The 70 Topps Baseball Second Series Cello sold out. We already pulled a Reggie Jackson, and that card should be coming back from PSA shortly, and I can't wait to see the grade on that. That's sold out. That'll be open tomorrow. All 33 cards, Reggie Jackson or Munson. Shift over to the 6 Series. Willie Mays worth $30,000 in the PSA 10. We got our 80 Topps Basketball. We already pulled the one Bird, Dr. J, and Magic card. Only four left there. We sold out of the 72 Baseball Wax Pack Second Series. That's gone. That'll be open tomorrow. Only four left in the 74 Baseball Wax. some other new listings up there. And oh yeah, the 75 Topps Mini, only 9 left. That's a PSA graded pack and a GAI graded Topps Baseball 1975 seller with Brett Yount. We pulled a Robin Yount. That'll be coming back soon in about a couple of days from PSA. Only 9 left. Half the pack's gone out of those. And 5 left of the 87 Fleer, Michael Jordan, speak of the devil, 2,500 in a PSA 10. It's his second year. Why is it only 2,500? It's going to go up over the next couple of years. You'll see. And that's it. And our box break sold out. I think I got another Ginter. I'll put it up there in case you guys missed it out. It was something new we did. We sold it out in about a week and a half. We'll open up all 24 packs. Danica Patrick, Mike Tyson, everybody's going to get 6-7 cards. It's a good deal. And the randomized top loader, dividends, everything else. And in case you probably got the email, if you subscribe to our newsletter, our equity packs, they're a slow sell. Trust me, I don't expect them to sell out overnight. They may, they will. We're growing. People are getting more interested. I've been approached by some media magazines to do an article. I don't want to do it yet. Trying to just let it marinate out there a little bit. But when you buy a share, we're going to give you back a recurring dividend. Almost like holding a stock. So while you buy a share, say there's 14 left, 15 left, may have maybe a couple of weeks, maybe a month ago. While you're holding that share, we're going to give you points back for the shares that you own. So I think it's 2% back. So if you buy a card for $200, you'll get 400 points every month, recurring, prorated, in your account while you wait. So if it sells out fast, great. Takes a little bit longer. Have the enjoyment of getting points every month. I think it's a good little touch. So almost similar to what stocks also do in that aspect. And even if it sells out, we got to send it to the grading, and that takes another month or so. You're still getting points till it goes to the auction house and the bids are put on the cards. Then we stop the dividends and then we sit back and enjoy the auction and get ready to collect at that point in time. Okay, Ted Williams, 6-card wax pack. Shave my legs, Mike? I don't know. If I shave my legs and go to jail, you know, I'm not going in the showers with shaved legs. That could set off a little... No, I won't be dropping the soap in the shower with shaved legs. That will really get me in trouble. Very unique, rare pack here. Very, very unique and rare. Only 6 cards. There were some rare 8-card packs also. 5 cents. Fleer signed Ted Williams back to do this pack. The number one card was the early... wait, let me see which one that was. These cards are all really nice. I cannot wait to get them out of here and open them. Nothing really big as far as the Ted signs for 1958. There is no PSA 10, I don't think. A little more couple of notes and I'll get this thing open. Only 80 cards in the set. And Ted signs for 1959. I got 58 there. It's actually Ted signs for 59. Is a short print and it's worth 20,000 in a PSA 10. And it features him signing the contract. However, top signed Ted Williams, but they didn't sign Bucky Harris, the Red Sox GM, and he signed a deal with Topps. Topps found out, out came the police, they stopped printing the card, thus the short print, thus ample supply, could be in here, we don't know, but it's there, it's in some packs before Fleer pulled it, and believe me, they didn't run right to the factory and yell at everybody, they printed a couple more to make sure. So without further ado, but every card in here, outside of that one, checking on my list here, half the set's worth, or a third of the set's worth over 1,000 in a PSA 10. So let's just hope there's more value there. Sometimes people shoot for the big one card, but the rest of the pack's not good. Some of these older 61, 66 or equity packs, they're all have some good value to them. So without further ado, six cards. Let's randomize this. We'll roll 2 dice. We got an 8. Going to randomize this 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fitz, you get the top card. Antonio the second, Anthony the third and fourth, Robert the fifth, and Anthony, you get the card. So Fitz, you get the top card on top. Top, top, top. Tepper gets the topper. Okay, save those dice for the dividend. A little toast to our lucky 6 shareholders in this pack and a delicious Just Rip It mug. Yes, when you get your cards and it's a big box, there could be a mug in there. Look around for it, you never know. Ah, it never fails. Never fails. Okay. This is JustRipIt.com. We are opening up a 1959 Fleer baseball wax pack. Let it rain plastic. Oh, that's a nice incision right there. PSA, another one. Rest in peace, Rip Gonzo. Gone. Back to the pack. That one right off, that went right off the ceiling. Sharp plastic too. Just the wall just doesn't open up enough. For the plastic. Oh, another incision. Off the microphone. Ted's been in this pack for 60 years. He's like, you know what? I'm resting in peace here. You gotta come bother me? That's right, Ted. You signed with Fleer. Oh! Save. Save. Don't worry. Plastic on top. We're halfway there. Goggles come off because I had enough. These things, I don't know, DeWalt, not leaving a good review. Okay, we got to clear the field here. One went down my shirt. Ted, 60 years you've been suffocating in this wax, and now we got 6 of the 80 cards coming out right now. All right, Fitz, you get the top card. We open it from the bottom. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Because we try to make history, and you'll see all our clips. Okay, we got a little bit of a gum issue here. We'll get this gum off for you, Fitz. It comes off in the freezer, and it's a little gummy right now. But we'll get it off for you. We'll examine this after the show. It's a powder. It comes off. You put it in the freezer, it comes off a little better. It's actually coming off pretty good now. I don't want to really damage the card anymore. 1958 Powerhouse. Boy. Yeah, we got some gum juice on the back again. All right. We'll take a look at this, Fitz, for you. That's card number 1. clean that up a little bit. Oh, the gum. Kids actually put the cards for the gum. All right, Antonio, you're up. Card number two. This is 1938, first spring training. Not as badly stained as the last one. And that is card number 11. Card number 11. Card number 3, Anthony Palmer, the Williams shift. Interesting. The Williams shift. That's what they do today. That's amazing. Card number 28. A little bit of gunpowder on there. Card number 4, Anthony Palmer also. 1948, banner year for Ted. Great card, great shot, great picture, great photography. Just a little bit of gum stain on the bottom and on the back. Card number 36. Yeah, PSA 10. It's not going to make a 10 or $1,000. Card number 5, Robert. Ted is patched up. Card number 51. Great shots of Ted. And card number 6, Anthony Palmer. Ted shows he will stay. A little bit better there. Little wax, slight wax stain on the back. Yeah, Shay, every pack in the 50s has gum stain. I think you're right. I think the cellophane's the way to go. The wax had a good appearance, but Fleer and Bowman, they were known for their gum. Maybe that's why it didn't have any preservatives in it. But we're going to make some adjustments. I don't think you'll ever see equity packs in wax anymore. We'll either discount them ahead of time. We'll underpromise and overdeliver. But there were 6 cards. There is some gum stains on them. We will have these looked at for value and possibly graded if it calls for it, and we'll let you guys know. But that closes out the Fleer. And what I'm going to do now is give out some dividends. I mean, there's still gum, yeah. Good point, Shay. I know. They grade these packs not because of what they think. It's based upon the color and consistency of the pack. It has nothing to do with the cards inside. Well, we like PSA 8s, 9s, and GAI 8, 9s, and 10s, but it all ran them down to the condition of the actual pack. Okay, what I'm going to do is everyone's going to get some form of Ted Williams magnet. I got like 3 or 4 of these. I didn't bring them to the studio, but I got a couple more magnets of cards that he's in. Everyone's going to get one. Detroit, I think I got 3 or 4 of these, so I'll split them up. So Anthony, you'll get some more of the verse ones. I'll try to give as many of these out. This is the actual pack, and it's a magnet. Everyone will get that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to randomize a couple of other gifts here. Right after I do the dividends, let me see, let's get these dividends out, because these are worth a lot of points here. We're going to randomize the list 5 times for dividends. Let's give these out. Let's go 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anthony Palmer, you get 4,000 points. Fitz Tepper, you get 2,500 points. And Anthony Palmer, you get another 1,200 points. So not a bad, we give some back there, which is good. We'll give that back to you. Everyone's getting a magnet. Now I'm going to spin the wheel. What we have here is a 1979 Burger King cello pack with none other than Bucky Dent for you Boston people out there. And there's the King. Back in 79, if you bought three cards, you get three cards free with any French fry purchase. Only 22 cards. Some are worth this. Munson, Reggie's in there. Some value. We're not even going to open it. We're going to give it out to you and have you have the honors of opening. It's a quick incision there, down in the bottom. And let's see who's going to get this pack. The Wheel of Rip. Anthony Palmer, you get it. Congratulations. Hope you guys are Yankee fans because I got one more. It's a 79 cello pack, Gem Mint 9.5 with Jim Spencer. There's the Burger King on the back. There's two other cards in there. And let's see who gets this one. Fitz Tepper, congratulations. You'll get that also. Everyone's going to get a magnet. And that's it. That closes us out. Two times Tuesday goes until 12 o'clock midnight. All purchases are double reward points. Any other notes? Yeah, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're going live tomorrow at 7 o'clock. You have a couple of packs that are opening that you know about already that's on the site. We have a couple more that are getting ready to close out. So if you're in, you have no patience, we close them out before 3, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the afternoon or up till showtime. We will open those also. So I'd like to welcome everyone here that was new. Thank you for all the older participants. And we will be here live in about 22 and a half hours. Tell your friends, share the videos, do everything you can. And we'll see everybody tomorrow. And remember, don't fear the rip. Don't fear the reaper. Fear the ripper. Good night, everybody.